We were warned, one of my colleagues strongly warned me not to commit to things like that. I mean, in Florida, yes, you have to, you know, there's sinkhole insurance. And we're in the same geology, but because we're just one or two counties here in Georgia, the state doesn't require it at all or even discuss it. But radar is one of the techniques that has been, it's taken several years. Like the initial lead when they first started looking for ways to do sinkhole evaluations in Florida, the radar wasn't doing it for them. And they have meetings every year in Florida with these engineers to determine what's the best methods. Resistivity is used, they drill. There's, you know, that was one of the issues with the Moody development. That we try, basically, they should be operating under the standards that they would in Florida, you know. And even in Florida, they make big mistakes. I mean, the guy that collapsed and died, there was an engineer that had done a sinkhole, you know, had a sinkhole insurance. So somebody made a mistake when they did when they cleared it.
Well, something that they don't mention in Florida anymore, although if you look at the news like 2-3 years ago, these sinkholes in that area in Florida appear shortly after freezes, where they draw a lot of water out of the ground and spray a straw barrel on the crop. And then suddenly there's lots of sinkholes and collapses. It happens so regularly that it doesn't seem like much.